And they're off. Last in, first out, include the beast to the top. With very little problem, she dropped over and leads by a length and a quarter as Kay's running free is second and Grey Jasmine in tight third. Idol faces their fourth, back to fifth goes Pretty Rachel, then Katniss Can, and the trailer is Miss Big Spring. They make their way to the half-mile grounds. It's include the beast in front. Meanwhile, Grey Jasmine still fighting the rating as the favorite Kay's running free is up alongside the leader. From fourth and high, Dollface. In between horses, Pretty Rachel, then Miss Big Spring. And now at the back is Katniss Can. They make their way to the far turn. They have 3 furlongs left to race, and Kay's running free. Turning up the heat now on the leader, include the beast. 2 back to high Dollface. Pretty Rachel running home while 4th at the inside. Then Katniss Can dropping back Grey Jasmine as they run for home. Kay's running free, tries to get include the beast. Pretty Rachel into the clear and into the clear right now. Trying to charge at the embattled duo with 3/16 to come. Here comes Pretty Rachel. Let go for a run on the outside. At the rail, include the beast kicks with her. Kay's running free did not kick on. 16th to go. Pretty Rachel has now made the lead, and Pretty Rachel is in front and going away. Include the beast is second. Kay's running free is third. Pretty Rachel wins.